Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do the daily vibes for around the 26th. Before I get started, I want to wish everybody that celebrates Thanksgiving a happy Thanksgiving. I hope you all have something to be grateful for. I certainly do. Happy Thanksgiving. Keep in mind that the timing on this reading is fluid and not every reading is for you. We're just going to see what comes up. If you would like to book a private reading with me, I have opened up slots. I do not know how long they will remain open. Right now they're open and the link will be in the description box, the description area of this reading. Also in the community tab of my YouTube page. So you can go there if you'd like to book a reading and you will find the instructions. Okay, the little link that leads you there. Let's get started. What do we have for a message today? High Priestess reversed, Seven of Cups reversed. So seeing something clearly, there's been a lack of awareness though. Some sort of secret is about to be revealed. Some sort of truth is about to be revealed. There's been some confusion. There's been some sort of illusion, but not anymore. Can't hide it anymore. The truth, here it is. So some sort of truth is being revealed. Somebody has been hiding something. They've been keeping it to themselves, but not anymore. Or there's just some sort of realization of some sort. This is coming out of confusion. Definitely. Seeing absolutely clearly. After not seeing, after not following the gut, being confused, all done. No longer confused. And sharing, you know, opening up. Not hiding feelings, okay? Whatever it is, something is going to be shared. Somebody has made a choice. The choice has been made. They're done keeping it to themselves, okay? Sun reversed. Hangman reversed. So, enlightenment. Somebody has become enlightened. After being in a very, very, very dark place. You know, this is disillusionment, and that one is too. Somebody has definitely been disillusioned. They have, but they've been in some sort of space where they've been thinking a lot. Really, really, really thinking a lot. And they've come to some sort of conclusion about what's going to make them happy. And wherever they've been, it's been really sad. It's been sad. There's been no growth. It's been dark. Somebody may be dealing with a healer, and they may be a healer or something like that. They've been ignoring their intuition. Somebody has been ignoring their intuition. They've been in this dark place. Maybe it's a dark night of the soul situation. I don't know. Somebody's definitely been ignoring their gut. They've been trying to prove something as well. And they may have even been in a very sad state of mind where they've suffered some sort of consequences with that Seven of Cups reverse. And this is consequences as well. Somebody has been wasting time. They've been sacrificing themselves. They've been hanging on to something that was based on, I don't know, fantasy, false impressions. They may have received some poor information from psychics, tarot readers, healers, you know, somebody that, you know, may have, you know, fantasy. That's fantasy. May have told them, you know, some sort of fantasy to make them happy. That's disillusionment. So you got to be careful. You need to be careful about who you listen to. I mean, I'm not trying to smack down on anybody, but this is like somebody that doesn't give the proper information, and this is a fantasy. So, in the upright, okay, it is fantasy. Beware of false impressions, and we have false impressions here as well. And this is like a tarot reader or a healer or a psychic or somebody that doesn't have good intentions. I think that somebody has received some poor counsel. Anyhow, I don't know who that's for. And you know, people are selling it. But anyhow, whatever. You believe whatever you want to believe. And if you want to believe and stay trapped and stuck for the rest of your life, well, that's a sad situation to be in. But anyhow, let's get back to the reading. Okay, so the hangman is about needing to break free in reverse. We have somebody here that is resisting change. They are, even still. They're needing to let go and they're struggling very, very hard. This is somebody who is highly egotistical that has been in a dark place. And their pride, it's hard. It's really, really hard to let go of pride and to swallow pride. But I think we have an individual that has become enlightened by poor choices. You know, they have become enlightened in some way. They may be taking action. Somebody's going to be taking action. No time to waste either. I think we have an individual that has become enlightened. They know what they want now. They know exactly what they want. There's going to be some sort of an arrival. Okay. This is an arrival. Somebody coming very, very quickly, coming very fast, arriving. But this hangman reversed, that gets me. That gets me because that can mean so many things. That is not learning a lesson. Somebody fighting their inner selves, even in reversed. So it feels like we have somebody here that needs to take action because they're missing an opportunity by holding on to something that is an illusion. So that's interesting. Anyhow, that Knight of Wands signifies act now, think later. Let go of some sort of illusion. But anyhow, so the Sun card is some sort of unhappy situation. There's poor logic. We have somebody here that is overly optimistic. They're not seeing clearly, but they're about to see clearly, or they are starting to see clearly. They haven't been honest with themselves, and they're lonely. That Sun card reversed is loneliness caused by disillusionment. Caused by and with the High Priestess reverse, that's poor counsel, or not listening to your own gut, not listening to your own intuition. We could have somebody here that is overly reliant on psychics, tarot readers, and mediums, people like that, when you should be listening to your own gut. We get people that say the wrong things all the time. You use your gut. Use your gut. Don't fall victim to the fantasy. Because we have false impressions here and we have fantasy here. So anyway, take action with that Knight of Wands. Take action. Act now. Think later. Move fast. Break free. Stand up for yourself. Let go. Break free. I don't know what the hell that means. So... Page of Wands reverse. Now that's bad news. That is bad news. We have an individual here that doesn't have anything good to say. Page of Wands reversed. I don't know if we're dealing with a Leo. We could have a Leo here. Leo, Aries, Sagittarius is pretty prominent. We also have Pisces. But... we have somebody here that is, I don't know if we have a gossip here as well. We may have somebody here that does things without thinking, Page of Wands reverse, lacking follow through. Somebody is very, very immature. They're immature. They're not very wise. Unreliable. We have somebody here that is unreliable. They act like a child. Maybe it is a child. This is somebody that makes excuses all the time, doesn't want to be held responsible, doesn't want responsibility. Somebody is, I don't know. That hangman reverse gets me every time because that could be some sort of punishment. It can be. This is refusing. It's refusing to go in. It's struggling to let go of a negative situation. Somebody is really struggling to let go. We have a lonely individual here who is, and this person may be, I don't know if they're desperate. And if you got to be careful, because if you put off that energy, there are people that can feel it, okay? That can feel that desperate energy. Anyhow, this is a setback of some sort. It's bad news. Sad news. I wonder if somebody is leaving with that Knight of Cups. That's making, you know, an exit or an entrance. Somebody may be going someplace. They've been in a sad situation. There's been no growth. They've been listening to the wrong person, not themselves. But now they see something. I feel like they've become enlightened. Somebody has, they've made a choice. They've made a decision. They're taking action right now. What are they doing? What the hell are they doing? Celebrating, communicating, definitely taking action. Gonna do whatever it takes. Somebody's gonna do whatever. Maybe wanting a reunion with somebody, going to a party. Somebody is going to be making a decision that they were reluctant to make. They procrastinated for a long time. Somebody did a lot of procrastinating here. We may have an individual that has chosen to be alone. The High Priestess reverse is a person that has chosen to be alone, is not wanting to be with anybody. But there's a chance for some sort of reunion here, because the Three of Cups is about a reunion. And I don't know if it's friends. It could be friends getting together and having fun. So we may have somebody that has been in a deep, dark place that is going to be getting together and having fun with somebody that they had some sort of grudge. Because that hangman can be a grudge. It's like a martyr in the upright. Got to prove a point. Maybe it's time to let go of the grudge and celebrate. Just be happy. Just have fun. But I have to say, I do have to say, be careful, because if somebody is coming in and this isn't about a family situation, somebody could be coming in really, really, really fast, okay? They're communicating, they have had some, they've made a decision that they, are horny. Or something like that. Just being honest. Okay. They make a decision. They know that they want to get laid. And they come in really, really fast. And it doesn't lead to anywhere. Okay. It doesn't lead to a relationship. I don't see a relationship here. So I think that you need to be really, really careful. I think there is somebody that is coming in. And this obviously that won't resonate with everybody. Okay. Because some people are in happy relationships. And that's not the case. But there is somebody that is coming in. They're advancing, okay? However that is, they're making an advance. And I feel like there's a third party here. There's more than one person. It doesn't come to fruition. It doesn't. This is somebody that is very immature, that doesn't follow through, that is in some sort of deep, dark place and has made a decision that they don't want to be alone, you know, maybe just for the night. Anyway, I don't know whose message that is. Bad news. It's bad news with that Page of Wands reverse. It is. It's negative. It's negative. This is a negative situation that, you know, somebody is coming in. They look all good. You know, it looks good. It's very It's very fiery. It's very passionate, you know, but it doesn't last. Okay? It doesn't last. Interesting. Now, the magician is somebody that is willing to do whatever it takes to get success, to get what they want. Okay, this is somebody that is very skilled. Very, very skilled. Very, very knowledgeable. So somebody is going to take action. They have a lot of resources. They do. They have a little black book, too. I don't see it, but I know that they do. Anyhow, they have a book of tricks. That's hilarious. Anyhow, I do believe that somebody is going to be receiving communication from a trickster. This is not somebody that is looking for any type of relationship. It's a one-night stand type of energy. If you are in a happy relationship, I would say that this is probably getting together. For those of you that are in a happy relationship, even then, you need to be careful. There could be somebody that comes into your house that has ulterior motives and, you know, they don't care if you're married or not or if you're in a happy relationship. But, I mean, that's just being honest. Whatever is going on, use your intuition, follow your gut. We have an individual here who is lonely. And I feel like they don't want to be alone anymore, so they may be desperate. It's interesting that that came up. They may be desperate and they're looking for something. I feel like there's no long-term anything here. There's not even any pentacles, none. Nothing long-term comes out of this. Interesting. So, Seven of Cups reversed is becoming clear. It will become very, very clear. There will be no confusion. You will see it very, very clearly. That you've got somebody around you that is not, this person is very immature. This person is childish. They act like a child. They're boastful and they're loud. They want attention. This person wants attention. They may laugh really loud, you know, to get attention. This person is trying to be noticed. Interesting. Hermit. Need to reflect. I need to go within. Listen to yourself. Listen to yourself only. You're going to be needing probably to make some sort of judgment call. You're going to be needing to use your intuition and to really listen and observe. Okay? Because the High Priestess is about listening and observing. You have somebody around that has hidden agendas. They have hidden agendas. And you're going to see very, very clearly that they do. Okay? It's better to be alone than with the wrong one and to give yourself away. You are going to see something very, very, very clearly, something that was hidden. It may have something to do with one of your friends. Somebody could also, I'm changing the story now, somebody could also be receiving a message that somebody has left. They have left and they have reunited with somebody, okay? And that's the bad news, you know? Somebody has made another choice, so that's for somebody else. Somebody has taken time to reflect. They've taken time to think about it, because I saw thinking about it earlier. They've been thinking about their happiness, and they've made a decision. Somebody has made some sort of decision, and it may be to depart and head towards, you know, something else, a reunion, you know, reuniting with somebody that they love. So somebody could be receiving that message. But I do see an individual here that is, or has been really, really thinking. They've been thinking about what they want, and they've been in this cold place. They've been in it's been cold, and they've felt cold, and they've been cold, and it's been rough. But now they're coming out. They're coming out of that cold place. They're coming out of that dark place. And they've been enlightened, and they want happiness. So somebody is definitely leaving an unhappy situation. And I feel like it's spur of the moment. So I don't know who that is for. Happy Thanksgiving. And if you'd like a reading, check the description box. Hey, and don't forget to subscribe. Good luck.